In a million years, no one would guess that this rapper's murder was not only connected to the Russian mafia, but corrupt FBI agents too. Right before his baby was born, Lil Phat was gunned down in one of the safest neighborhoods in Atlanta. What nobody knew at the time is that his death was connected to not only hitmen hired by a Russian mobster, but also a corrupt FBI agent who helped cover his tracks.